First and foremost, this is a ministry, and I feel called into this type of ministry because God has given me, as well as my sisters, everyone in my family, the gift of singing and performing in front of people. And I just feel that you need to take the gifts that God gives you and use them for His ministry. And it's been a lot of hard work, and we've had to do a lot of practicing and working on our dances and stuff, but it's all going for one cause, that is to reach as many teenagers and youth as we can, or anybody, for God.
He's given me the gift to sing, and because of that, He's instructed me to use it for His glory and for just to witness to people all throughout the world. And if that's the thing that He's gifted me with the most, then that's what I'm supposed to use to reach other people. I've been blessed with the ability to sing, and I think that that's one of my main points that He wanted me to use to share with other people to glorify His name.
It sends the message across. It tells people just what our ministry is all about, and it just gives the message of Jesus' life and what He did for us. And it was also the first song that we recorded, so I think that had to be my favorite.
To go to Slide Concert, they are the best. So I know them. Great.
What do you say? What do you say? What do you say?
Our favorite song, as far as the interactment goes,
it's only to death,
would probably have to be
What Do You Say,
What Do You Say,
and Run. Both, because they have a bunch of energetic stuff and funny faces. I don't know, just a lot of different stuff that,
and we can get the crowd that we into do. Them.
Who crowns you with bones? To somebody who nails you to the cross. To somebody whose gain is your loss. What did he say?
Whenever you pray, if you have anything against anyone, forgive them, so that your Father in heaven may also forgive you. But if you don't forgive, neither can your Father in heaven forgive you.
Songs, but I guess like Running, It's Not Alright, but I guess It's Not Alright would probably be my favorite, because it just tells people about the things that of this world that we need to change, and it says tells how we need to take a stand against the wrong things of this world, and how it's just not alright for the things that people are doing today. And I just like that song because it has a great message to it.
Take a look at this world we live in, it brings a tear to your eye. There's no room for peace anymore. Seems we're living out of life. When will these walls come down? When will we try? How long will the killing last while the children cry? It's not a lie.
Sing and we're right. Do a lot of jamming in the song.
Because...
You're going to do a lot of jamming on a song?
Because I used to not be jamming on a song. That's why I'm doing it right now.
Been chasing rainbows, so it seems. Now you've got your hands full of broken dreams. You tried to run away from reality. Don't you think it's time to run back to me? Run back to me. You don't wanna show your weakness, you don't wanna cry. You don't wanna let your guard down, you won't even try. I know you worked so hard to hide your pain. I'll show you freedom now, you'll drop your chains and run. Through all your fear, can you hear me calling to draw you near?